Hello everyone, and today we're gonna talk about Sanofi with ticker SNY. It is a really huge company with market capitalization over $100 billion and they're paying 4.21% of dividends, and it's really nice, but we have some trouble on the FinWiz because they're showing a payout for zero. In real, it's like 60%, and debt to equity is around 0.5. Sanofi provides therapeutic solutions, and they researching and developing and then selling some sort of drugs. Analyst ratings is $52, now price 41. Here how a chart looks like, and it is a really stable company, and in the crisis they just go down for 30%. It's really nice. Now we have some local minimum, and I think it can be a really nice time to buy. They're paying a dividend annually, and it is not good and not bad, but we have some point of decrease. Consensus estimate is 3.19, and the dividends is 1.16. It's a really good ratio. Here we can see insider ownership, and it is only 1%. Institutional ownership is really low, because it is a company from France, and United States institutionals don't like France company. And you couldn't find a 10K form, you have to read a 20F form. And it's really poor information everywhere. You have to watch a 20F form, and we will do it. It is a 20F form, and Sanofi is a leading global healthcare company focused on patients' needs and engaged in the research, development, manufacture, and marketing of therapeutic solutions. And it's funny, they write like they invest money in diseases. We invest in the following activities: rare diseases, multiple sclerosis, immunology, rare blood disorder. It's quite funny. Actually, they have a roadmap from 2015 to 2020. And it's really nice roadmap. They will research and develop more drugs and sell it. And another funny fact that they have dupli map for grass allergy. Here we can see a new pharmaceuticals for diabetes, oncology, blood disorders, immunology, and there are several of them on a phase 3 or registration phase. Actually, they are making some vaccines. Here written why they slow down in 2019, 2018, because they have some competition from generics and biosimilars. When you're investing in a stock market, you have to diversify your portfolio, and I think if you buy SNY from France, it will be a very good diversification, and I will leave it yes to buy and comment nice 100 billion company. If you like that video, you can comment and push subscribe button and the like button. See you later. Bye bye.